The water bear. This adorable creature is less than 1 millimeter in length. Over 1,000 different species have been discovered so far. Tardigrades can be found in almost every place in the world, from the ocean, Antarctica, freshwater, forests, and so on. They possess a short, plump body, with eye spots and sensory appendages at one end. 4 pairs of stubby legs, ending in a bunch of tiny claws, enable them to move slowly through their environment, while sucking the juices of mosses and lichens. Though some species are carnivores, possessing dagger-like teeth to spear prey, the slippery microscope slide makes it hard for them to move around during observation. These seemingly vulnerable species are in fact near immortal. Tardigrades can survive temperatures as high as 303 degrees Fahrenheit and as low as 328 degrees Fahrenheit, and 1,000 times the radiation of a human. Water bears have even been observed to survive in the vacuum of space. In 2007, thousands of tardigrades were attached to a satellite and blasted into space for 10 days. When the satellite returned, many of them were still alive, in addition to some healthy, newly hatched young. In order to survive when they dry out, a tardigrade will retract its legs and head and form what is called a tun, to enter a state of suspended animation that closely resembles death. Metabolism can be slowed down to 0.01% of their normal rate, with a loss of up to 99% of the water in their body. They will stay in this state until conditions improve. After water immersion, their body will return to a normal metabolic state over a few hours. If conditions are ideal, they will only live 1 or 2 years. A tardigrade in a 120-year-old museum sample of dried moss was observed to come back to life when water was added to the moss. In another case, dried tardigrades were brought back to life after 8 years. Many populations of water bears contain more females than males. Eggs are able to develop without being fertilized. Tardigrades are born with a fixed number of around 1,000 cells. The cells grow with the tardigrade. No new cells are added. They shed their exoskeleton at different stages as they grow. Fossils of tardigrades have been found from over 500 million years ago. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.